I have this basketball here and I'm about to chop it with my pneumatic guillotine. Let's see what happens.
Guillotine versus basketball in 3, 2, 1. Holy crap. What?
I obviously need to sharpen my blade. Follow along because tomorrow we're guillotining cake.